गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वी आर फेसिंग एक्सट्रीम हीट राइट नाउ, द वेदर इज टोटली बैड, सो वी आर नॉट एबल टू कंडक्ट आवर फिजिकल क्लास फॉर यू स्टूडेंट, बट इट्स गुड फॉर अस दैट वी आर गोइंग टू हैव द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। नाउ आई एम ऑफिशियल एंड इट्स योर ईजीएस्ट क्लास, इट्स योर ईजीएस्ट बुक। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 10, ओके। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 10, यस। इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट लिविंग थिंग्स एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स, वेरी गुड, यस। व्हिच आर लिविंग थिंग्स, व्हिच आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ए लिविंग थिंग्स, कैन यू टेल मी? यस यू कैन, आई नो, यस। Living things have life. Yes, they need air, water, and food. Yes, very good. They can move by their own, and they can eat, they can talk, they can move anywhere, right? Yes, and living things can grow, right? Yes, but a non-living things can't do this. Characteristics, right? Yes, they can grow, they can move, they need no water, no food, right? Yes, but tell me, is the plant living things or non-living things? Yes, plants are living things. Why? Because they make their own food, they also need water, minerals, right, to make their foods. They also can grow, only they can't move as we do, right? But they can't move, but plants are living things. Now in this class we will learn about plant world. In our surroundings all we can see that many types of plants, right? There are different types of plants, they are different in size, right? Yes. Now, what types of plant do we see in front of us? There are trees. First of all, there are trees. And which are trees? Tell me the definition of trees. Yes, trees are tall and strong plants which have many branches and a woody stem. That's called trunk. Yes, that's called trunk. And trees can live for many years. And the trees gives us food, fruits, wood, and shelter also. Yes. And our next topic is sugs. Yes. Tell me the definition of sugs. Yes. Sugs are smaller than trees. And they have small, thin, and hard stem. Okay? They have also many branches, but they are not like trees. They are smaller than trees. They can also grow their branches, and they live for several years, just like rose, sunflower, etc. And trees, tell me the example of trees. Yes, coconut tree, mango, yes, etc. And our next topic is herbs. Right? Yes. Which are herbs? Tell me the definition of herbs. Yes, herbs are very small plants. Herbs are very small plants. They are smaller than serves. They are smaller than serves. Yes. And they are weak plants. They are weak plants. They have green stem and soft stem. They can live for few months. They can live for few months. There are some examples of herbs. Something like mint. Right? And tell me. Yes, spinach. Okay. Now student, look at the book. Page number 10 and page number 11. That will be your PW. Okay? That will be your CW plus PW. From page number 10 to from page number 11. Here. Page number 11. Herbs. Here. Okay? That's your PW. You have to read carefully with memorizing the spelling, memorizing the definition with example. Okay? Okay. Gajan Kudasya Volchi, Bachadere Kokol Rodze Berkurvena, Bachadere Bisbiska Jolpan Koran, are Chesta Korven, Bachadere Rodze Chututututi Napore, a Kokol Rodze Surikra Pujabe, Jar Karone, Sportari Podoke Niche, Abdara Amasade to Solji the Kurun, Aramade Bijo, the Gadere Bachadeke, a Korabu to memorize Kuridi. Thank you.